about nomenclature of phenols. In first lecture, we will already study what is meant by phenol. What is definition of phenol? This phenol, it is called as hydroxy group, OH group. It attached to aromatic ring, or hydroxy group, it is directly attached to carbon atom in benzene ring. It is called as phenol. That is, this phenol, it is a hydroxy derivative of benzene. This phenol, it is a hydroxy derivative of benzene. Hydroxy derivative of benzene, it is called as phenol. Hydroxy group is attached to aromatic ring, directly attached to carbon atom in aromatic ring. It is called as phenol. In IUPAC system, this phenol, it is called as benzanol. Here also, ending E in benzene, it is replaced by suffix OL, then give name of phenol, benzene. Common name of this phenol, it is also accepted by IUPAC rule. Phenol should be common name, common nomenclature as well, common name as well. This is the IUPAC system is accepted. Common name of this phenol, it is accepted by IUPAC rules. Then, in case of common system, here use prefix artho, meta and para. In common system, here use prefix artho, meta, para in substituted phenol. जर त्या phenol एकदा substituted attached असेल तर त्याच्या position वर common system मध्ये prefix use केले जातात. This prefix, it is a artho, meta and para. And in case of IUPAC system, here use glaucon. Here use glaucon 2, 3, 4. And this 2, 3, 4, it is a position of substituent. The phenolic compound made, so another substituent, kondya position na tezal, kondya carbon na tezal. The carbon's number, that is, in IUPAC system, here use glaucon 2, 3, 4 is substituted benzene, in substituted phenol, the position of another substituent. This is a nomenclature of phenol, hydroxy derivative of benzene, it is called as phenol. IUPAC system, madhe phenol and benzanol, asa mhatle jatam. Common system, madhe nomenclature lihit astana, here prefix use kele jatam. Artho, meta, para and IUPAC system मध्ये local the substituency number ते substituent कोणत्या carbon ला attached आहे त्या carbon चे number use केले जातात. For example 2, 3, 4. Now we see some examples of this phenol with their common name and IUPAC name. We see first example simpolin phenol. This hydroxy group is attached to directly attached to carbon atom in benzene. In common system, in common name, it is called as phenol. And in IUPAC system, here also called as phenol, or it is called as benzanol. It is a first example of phenol, simply phenol, common name phenol, IUPAC name also phenol, or it is also called as benzanol. We see another example. OH, suppose this hydroxy group is attached to benzene ring and another methyl group, another different substituent attached in this benzene ring. Then here, in case of common system, here use prefix artho, meta, para in substituted phenol. जर त्या फिनॉल मध्ये अनदर सबस्टिट्यूएंट अटॅच असेल तर त्याला प्रिफिक्स आर्थो मेटा पॅरा यूज केले जाते. दिस इज अ कार्बन नंबर फर्स्ट ऑफ दिस बेंजीन. देन दिस पोझिशन एंड दिस पोझिशन अकॉर्डिंग टू हायड्रोजन ग्रुप इट इज कॉल्ड एज आर्थो पोझिशन. दिस पोझिशन एंड दिस पोझिशन इट इज कॉल्ड एज मेटा पोझिशन. एंड दिस opposite to hydroxy group, this position it is called as para position. This two, it is a artho position, this is a meta position, and this one, it is a para position. Then here, methyl group is attached to artho position in phenol. Then name of this, in case of common system, it is compound. Name of this compound 2-methylphenol. Or we see another example. Suppose this methyl group is attached to a meta position. This methyl group, it is attached to meta position. Then common name, it is called as metacrisol. In common name of this compound metacrisol. And in IUPAC name, give number 1, 2, 3. Here methyl group is attached to third carbon atom. Then give name of this compound 3-methylphenol. 3-methylphenol. Or suppose this methyl group is attached to para position to hydroxy group. This methyl group is attached to para position of this hydroxy group. Then here use prefix para. Name of this compound paracrisol. And in IUPAC system, this methyl group is attached to fourth carbon atom. Then name 4-methylphenol. 4-methylphenol. We see here again, in case of substituted phenol, common system मध्ये ortho meta para prefix use केले जातात. IUPAC system मध्ये loco नियुक्त केले जातात. That is, this substituent is attached to which carbon atom? This carbon atom, it is indicated number 2, 3, 4. जर तो carbon second position असेल तर here use 2, 3, and 4. This is some examples. Or we see another example. Suppose 2-hydroxy group is attached to benzene ring. 2-hydroxy group is attached to benzene ring. Oh yes. Here this 2-hydroxy group is attached to benzene ring. Then name of this compound. Common name of this compound catechol. Common name of this compound catechol. In case of IUPAC system, here first write name of benzene. Here first write name of alkane. That is here name of alkane benzene. Then write number of carbon atom which is hydroxy group attached and F suffix di. Here this hydroxy group is attached to carbon number first and carbon number second. Therefore here write number benzene 1,2-di. Benzene 1,2-di. Or we see another example. This hydroxy group is attached from meta to each other. This hydroxy group is attached from meta to each other. Name of this compound resorcinol. In common name it is called as resorcinol. And in IUPAC system here use number 1, 2, 3. That is name of this compound benzene 1,3-di. Benzene 1,3-di. Here use 1,3 locon. That is this hydroxy group, it is attached to carbon number first and carbon number third. Or we see another example. Suppose this hydroxy group, it is a para to each other. This hydroxy group, it is a para to each other. It is called as hydroquinone. It is called as hydroquinone. Then in IUPAC system, give number 1, 2, 3, 4. This 2-hydroxy group, it is a para to each other. That is, hydroxy group is attached to carbon number 1st and carbon number 4th. Then here use locon 1,4. Name of this compound? Benzene 1,4-di. Benzene 1,4-di. This is some examples of dihydric alcohol, dihydric phenols. 2-hydroxy group ortho to each other, it is called as catechol. 2-hydroxy group meta to each other, it is called as resorcinol. 2-hydroxy group, it is a para to each other, it is called as hydroquinone. In case of IUPAC system, write first parent alkane. That is here write first name of benzene ring, benzene. Then use locon of this carbon atom which is hydroxy group attached. Suffix diol is a user. Now we see another example where benzene ring is attached to 3-hydroxy group. Or 3-hydroxy group, it is attached to benzene ring. This 3 OH group. It is attached to benzene ring. Name of this compound. Name of this compound, paraginol. Name of this compound, common name of this compound, paraginol. In case of IUPAC system, give numbering 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. That is 3 hydroxy group is attached to carbon number 1st, 2nd, and 3rd. Then give name of this compound, benzene. 1, 2, 3, triol. Here write number 1, 2, 3 and triol because 3 hydroxy group is attached to benzene ring. Therefore, give name benzene 1, 2, 3, triol. This is some examples of phenol. So, in this lecture, we will study common system and IUPAC system of phenol. In case of common system, here use prefix artho, meta, para in substituted phenol, and in case of IUPAC system, this phenol here use locon 2, 3, 4 in substituted phenol. In case of common system or common name of phenol, it is also accepted by IUPAC system. ज्या प्रमाणे फिनॉलचे आयुपीएसी सिस्टम मध्ये नॉमेनक्लेचर केले जाते त्याचप्रमाणे हे फिनॉलचे जे कॉमन नेम आहे कॉमन नाव आहे ते सुद्धा आयुपीएसी सिस्टमने एक्सेप्ट केले एंड इन केस ऑफ आयुपीएसी सिस्टम दिस फिनॉल इट इज कॉल्ड एज फिनॉल और बेंझेनॉल.